Fox 2 proudly salutes Black History Month. Artist Marie Johnson Calloway uses vibrant painting and textile assemblage to convey her experience as a Black female artist. Born in 1920, Calloway received her master's degree in painting from San Jose State University and was the first African-American public school teacher in San Jose. She's taught at San Francisco State and San Jose State Universities, and her art represents the rhythm and spirituality of Black life through color.